Redsand Falls on job done. Remembrance Sunday 2000.